You work for a humanitarian organization called Help Now. To better communicate with people in need, Help Now has set up a group on social media. The group is quite successful. People are asking questions, sharing feedback, liking posts. However, people's interactions on the group, likes, comments or posts, can give information about them, what they like, where they are, who they're closest to. It can also reveal information about their family or friends, even those who don't have a social media account. Even though Help Now created the group, they have no control over the data created by the group. This means that they cannot control who has access to the data, what they will use it for, and for how long they will keep it. Find out more in our report on the humanitarian metadata problem, doing no harm in the digital era.